Yo. Bust this. 10 players got a little advice for YouTube. Soda YouTube. There's something you might want to consider. And it's free advice. You see. When it comes to men. Respect in the words of other men. We should inform y'all. This shit's a little gay looking. Just a little homosexualish looking. I mean, it's like this. Look. Giving a heart to a female's one thing. Been doing it since childhood. From preschool Crayola hearts. To candy hearts. Even gave a coupler hearts at teachers. Oh yeah, I was something back in a second and third grade. Shit. To be honest. I enjoyed staying after school. You know. Helping Miss Cybele. All alone. And betcha ass I did. Good shit. I enjoyed telling her I like staying because my parents abused me. Even though they didn't. However, it was the only way to get her to let me rest my head on a Brett's. Anyway, I don't want to tarnish her name. Especially since she was my first love. So nothing happened. Yeah. Other than some lessons in anatomy. You know. Educational stuff. Nothing better than learning through your own bodies. And I taught her quite a bit. Nevertheless, I've given lots of hearts. But ain't never given a heart to a nutta dude. Until YouTube came along with the idea. Hope y'all ain't owned by Disney. We know they buyin' everything buyable these days. The heart thing just seems like a kind of shit they do. And don't get it twisted. We ain't got a issue with gays. Matter fact, in a fight game we da first wants to say we didn't judge em. We usually the first to say shit others fear saying. Then a bunch of motherfuckers take credit for what we started when it coast's clear. Those the real homo motherfuckers. However, doing gay stuff's not our cup of tea. And this shit just seems a bit homosexualish. Most of guys just kinda accepted it. And we'll still hard a comment if we like it and fake like it's not a heart. But this shit's seriously weird. Like, who came up with this idea? Was it a female? A male? Guess y'all had like a YouTube meeting on it. Then all agreed that dudes should be given dudes hearts. Shit's just a bit strange. Like, women can give both genders hearts. And a shit's cool. Especially when they give them to one another. I'm a big supporter of it. Matter fact. I'm willing to fight to see a lot more of it. But it's simply a bit hippie-ishly freaky for most guys. We do it show and we like the comment. However, we think most of us would rather a little something different. We even go as far as to say there's probably lots of chicks who don't want to give motherfuckers hearts too. However, guys giving guys hearts is far stranger and we have no idea why y'all don't know this. Okay. Bust this. For you ladies. Here's a question. What if your man came home? With a heart. We're pretty sure you'd think he's gonna give it to you. But what if he didn't? What if you said,
"Oh honey, is that for me?"
And he said, "Nana, baby Tommy gave me this."
Really? Tommy gave you a heart? Why?
I just said something he liked, baby. So he gave me this heart to show his appreciation, like, get fucking real. Okay. What if any of you who have a son? Man or woman don't matter. What if your son came home? You know. From school. With a heart. And you was like,
"Oh how nice, wow.
Yeah. Nice heart, son. Weird you get it?" Annie told you one of the boys in school gave it to him because he did something he liked. Every time he says something Dexter likes, Dexter gives some a heart. Or a big wet kiss on a cheek when hearts ain't available. Then again, Obama got motherfuckers so fucked up y'all might consider this shit normal these days. Anyway, for those of us who don't. The few people left in a world who actually get what the fuck we sayin'. And of those with the power on a YouTube staff. We got a little idea. That's a bit more universally acceptable for everyone. Wanna see? Damn real you wanna see. You ready? Good. Here it goes. You see? Shit looks good. Lot cooler than them hearts. Tell us what you think in the comments. Perhaps you got a better idea, YouTube listener. And if we like it, you'll get a heart. And if we can give enough of them. Perhaps YouTube will consider it. And turn them hearts into these. Besides. The irony's this when it comes to hearts. Giving me one of these is how Miss Cybele won mine. So it works for romance. Macho guy shit. And probably homosexualish motherfuckers too. Switz win-win for everyone. And we heterosexuals don't have to feel weird about it. Think about it, YouTube. And until our next one. Peace. We're out.